In this video, I will show you how to fix WhatsApp notifications not working on your iPhone after last iOS update. So follow these easy and step-by-step solutions to fix this problem. The first solution is you have to disable your iPhone silent mode. So disable your silent mode and increase your ringer volume. And if your iPhone is in a focus mode, you have to disable the focus mode first. So enable your control center and tap on do not disturb or focus and just disable all focus mode from here. And then go to your WhatsApp app and now tap on settings and here tap on notifications and you have to enable show notifications and group notifications enable and tap on in-app notifications and here enable sounds and vibrate. So all you have to need, make sure to enable all of these options and then go to your iPhone settings app and now scroll down and tap on notifications and here tap on show previews and select always or when unlocked. Go back from this page and in this page scroll down and search for WhatsApp. Tap on it and enable allow notifications for WhatsApp app. Alerts type, select these three options, make sure to enable and enable sounds and badge and tap on show previews and here select always or when unlocked. And after following all of these steps, now on you will get all notifications from WhatsApp. And you can give a simple restart. So restart your iPhone and now on you will get notifications from your WhatsApp. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.